There is a tactic that Disney uses on me every single year, and let me tell you, it is super effective. It goes something like this. Michael, I have this very limited edition item that you have got to have. It's only going to be available for one time of year and then never again. Don't you want it? I'm trying to save my money for other Disney adventures, but I've just got to have it. I need it. And that's basically how the conversation goes every single time there's a limited edition item or some special event item that Disney comes out with. It's a smart tactic and it definitely works on me. So today let's go over all of those items that are for sale for Mickey's Not-So-Scary Halloween Party. This year, the Sanderson sisters make a big impact on merchandise throughout the party, and it starts off with some special shirts. Disney has three different design shirts to match the Sanderson sisters, and a very cool sweatshirt that says Amok on the back. In addition, Disney has the Sanderson sisters light up ornament and the spirit jersey, at least that's what they're calling that, what looks like a shirt to me, a tote bag, and a special cauldron mug. Of all of those items, the mug definitely is the most interesting to me. You know I love Disney mugs, but you put a little dry ice in there and you've got quite a show. Next up, we have some items that I definitely won't miss, including the pass holder glow in the dark long sleeve shirt, the standard shirt, which also looks really cool. I love the design with Mickey and Minnie on there. There's another shirt that I think is for kids with Minnie trick-or-treating, and there's the Mickey ears Halloween ornament. Of all of these items, I think it's the non-pass holder shirt that I like the best. I'm definitely gonna get the pass holder one too, but I love the short sleeve shirts and the design on the front really goes well with the darker color. Yeah, that's my favorite there. Next we come to the pins, and I definitely need all of those. On the left hand side you see kind of a 3D standard limited release pin. In the middle that's the pass holder pin with a pumpkin that slide from side to side, and on the right there I think that's a spinning pin, but we'll find out together. Disney also showcased the box pin set, which looks really cool, but I'm unsure if I'm going to get it. They also have the mystery pin set where you can buy the boxes and try to find the pin that you're looking for. I usually don't get those. Last but definitely not least, we have the special limited edition Mickey's Not So Scary Halloween Party 2018 Magic Band. I'm definitely going to be getting one for myself, and I have a very strong feeling I'm going to be getting one for you as well for a future giveaway. With all of those great items, I only have one thing to say. Buy money. This year, Disney did it a little bit differently, theming a lot of it after the Sanderson sisters. Maybe it's one of your favorite movies of all time and you love this new collection, you've got to get all of the shirts. Or maybe you prefer maybe a different collection from last year, or maybe you're just going to stick with a Magic Band or a pin. Let me know in the comments below, I would love to hear from you. My favorites on this list is the standard t-shirt from the party and the Magic Band. I'm definitely going to get both of those. Thank you so much for being a part of the magic with me. Until next time, have a magical day.